Up here. It looks like I'm browsing the web, but really I'm browsing sounds. I have some software I've written in Max MSB, and then I have a hard drive full of sounds. Some are environmental sounds, some are noises, some are synthesized sounds that I've prepared, and then there's, I don't know, hundreds and hundreds, thousands I suppose. And then I was sitting here thinking a place to start, because my performance is improvised. So I have, you know, thousands of possibilities, and then I mix and I process these sounds live. So then these sounds are taken to some other direction as well. So they're often completely abstracted from what they started out as. So so that's what I was doing, sitting there thinking of a place to start out of infinite possibilities. So I think I have a place to start. Yeah, I think so. And usually this this changes as I go. I just start queuing up sounds, and I change my mind all the time, so I can have everything planned, and then I'll come to a situation where I need to make a decision. I'll change my mind about where it's going. So that's what I'll be doing here. And how long am I supposed to perform for, Don?
27 minutes and 14, 10 to 20 is what we said.
Okay, well, we'll see what it is. I'll keep an eye on the time so it doesn't drag on. So, okay, we'll see what we get. I have a few other toys here, too. I have a hand-built analog synth, four oscillator synth with knobs, and I have an iPhone as a motion controller. So if you see me playing with those things, that's what they are.
Thank you. Wonderful piece for bass, flute, and baritone saxophone. He also wrote an amazing saxophone quartet, and then this wonderful solo piece. And Wicker Park is a neighborhood in Chicago. He, I think, envisions on having a series of solos named after neighborhoods in Chicago, but he no longer lives there. He lives in New York, so who knows if we'll continue that.
Thank you. The thoughts of a single bacterium who can't see anything but can feel the world around them and can at least move about a bit and doesn't really know where it is. Bacterium don't have eyes. So you'll hear its thoughts. All right.
Turn off the mic.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.